Yep, it's filming.
Well, hey, we're down at Timeless Arts Refinishing in Grand Rapids, Michigan. 616-453-8309. Check out our beautiful website at www.timelessartgr.com. Well, we've been working on a gigantic...
Want me to show them?
Staircase, yeah, over here. We've got handrails over here. Over here, we got a bunch of white turnings for the staircase. Over here, we got a lot of ash treads that are been stained. They'll be lacquered up tomorrow, or sealed up tomorrow, and shaded and glazed and so on. Back behind Sandy over here, we got kitchen cabinets that we're doing. They're maple cabinets that we're redoing in a nice, beautiful cream color. But right now, we're going to be doing this. We're going to be working on this beautiful old antique sewing machine, and it's made of mahogany. It's just a very beautiful. And I'm going to start with the thing's been stripped, it's been sanded, it's been stained, it's been sealed up and sealer sanded, sandy sealer sanded. We had a missing piece here. We had one right there that was missing. We made them. Can you see that, honey?
Mm-hmm.
We didn't want to give it back to the customer. It was two pieces missing. But right now I'm going to take a little bit of shader because you got areas like right in here that are not mahogany, and down in here in hardwoods, and along the edge right in here. And we're just gonna hit that with a little bit of a mahogany color shader, kind of tie it in a little bit, so. Thank you. way we do it. Can I see that camera, please, Sandra?
Yep.
Got this beautiful mahogany finish right here. I just put on. Can you go turn that air compressor off? She is completed now. All I have to do is tomorrow is flip over that piece right there and hit that with a few more coats. It's just an absolutely beautiful old treasure here. When this piece came to me, it did not look nowhere near as beautiful as it does right now. Alrighty, thank you.